change has come to Indiana these last 4 years, and the results are encouraging. Within the last few months, we have been found by national authorities to have the most improved state government in America and the most improved state economy in America. We've earned a AAA credit rating for the first time in state history. But sometimes the most important changes are the most basic. And the change from bankruptcy to solvency to fiscal strength looks to be very important this evening. All over America, two-thirds of our sister states are in deficit with serious human consequences. They are slashing education and health care. They are closing parks. They are cutting off road projects. They are letting criminals out of prison early and more. Now, none of these things is happening in Indiana, and we don't intend that they will. If we have to make more tough decisions in order to protect vital services and to protect taxpayers, we have shown we are capable of doing it. And do it we will, because Indiana's comeback must not be reversed, and not even in the context of a very difficult world economy. Within the last few years, we have risen to leadership in fiscal integrity, in business attractiveness, in telecommunications policy, in transportation investment, in property tax reduction and reform. In the years ahead, we must insist on being leaders in educational results and attainment, the affordability of college for our middle class and lower class families, and the new green industries of tomorrow. This is the brighter and more prosperous Indiana we see and seek to leave to our children. We ask our fellow citizens permission to press ahead with a bold program of reform and change that can take us there.
I ask that you resolve with me today that we will tell the straight truth, that we will embrace the new, we will advocate the difficult, we will aim at the highest peaks, never the lowest denominators, and that we will always, always be brave in the attempt. And if we are, with your help and miles of hard work, Indiana's change movement will continue to prevail, and we will leave a far, far better state for our children and for theirs. Now let's get this party started.